My name is Tony Buba. I just want to say I'm opposed to the bond issuance. I agree with Councilman Robinson and do not believe UPMC has met the criteria. Under the PA law, this bond issuance is going to benefit anyone's health care but UPMC's. UPMC has not negotiated in good faith with County Council, the County Executive, and the Borough Councils on the closing of the Braddock Hospital. In fact, UPMC appears to have taken the position they do not care what the governing bodies might say or what their opinions are. They look at the governing bodies with disdain, and this cannot be more obvious than the lack of notification that was given in the closing of UPMC Braddock. We elected all of you to fight for us, not to succumb to a financial pittance that UPMC is offering in passing this bond. The $175,000 the County Development Authority will receive a year comes to about 14 cents a person in Allegheny County. In the 11 communities that have so far passed a resolution condemning UPMC's closure of Braddock Hospital, there are over 60,000 residents. We could probably pass the hat among that 60,000 and come up with that $175,000 that the county wants. We need to send this message that UPMC, the residents of Allegheny County, are not here, are here, the UPMC is here to serve, that the residents of Allegheny are not here to serve UPMC. UPMC is here to serve all of us in our health care needs. I was at the hospital this morning with my 88-year-old mother. She was getting blood work done. The room was filled with elderly people, some in wheelchairs, some with walkers, all of them in need. These are the wives, sisters, and soldiers of World War II vets, Korean vets, the servicemen who fought for us, servicemen who gave us the democracy that we have today. We cannot throw these people under the bridge just for that meager $175,000 a year. You need to veto this bill or add an addendum that would keep the Braddock Hospital open for 6 more months. If UPMC balks at this and takes the bond issuance elsewhere and refuses to negotiate, so be it. You will then know how UPMC truly feels about our county government. You know, in the old days, what they would call this would be a kickback, blackmail, or bribery. But now you get some fancy lawyers, gussy it up with some language, and it is what it is, though. So please reject this offer. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Bo-